I always say, see it, say it, make the call. You hear it time and time again. Well, today, as your sheriff of Lee County, I'm asking you for just that. I'm asking you, if you know anything, to see it, say it, make the call. A couple weeks ago, we had a marine mammal, a bottlenose dolphin, out in its natural habitat. It appears, and I don't want to say even person, but it appears a person, a suspect, or more than one suspect, lured that dolphin in because the dolphin was determined to be in a possible begging position, possibly begging for food, when it was unfortunately probably speared through its eye near its head. I'm not gonna tolerate that. I mean, I'm a big animal lover. In this case, it's a mammal. But it's more important, we gotta protect those that cannot protect themselves. I always have zero tolerance, and I say zero tolerance. I crave to bring that person or persons, whoever's involved, whoever's responsible. I cannot wait for the day, God willing, that they go behind bars. This sickens me. This sickens me, and it's unacceptable.